damage onto these G2 players that, you know, slowly but surely being whittled down. Now, the push is going to come in soon, and it's all going to be on this one. As mentioned, it's already match point here for Liquid.
All right, so Hiko needs to hold down this drop zone area. There's lone people there. Nitro coming in for the two-man spray down to make it three in that whole area.
And that is a complete wipeout of G2. A very strong showing there by Liquid. A very strong showing.